This is a story all about how my life got twisted upside down. Yo, 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 my name is George Penner. Google me, Wiki might explain it better. I'll take you back to 91. It was below the Texas sun in Bell County's hot, hot youth. I'm driving my pickup down the street. Drive by Luby's cafeteria, and that's when I got an idea. Drove my truck right through the wall. Now I was in Luby's hall. In about a half a flash, some guy approached to assist with the crash. I found out the truck kinda had to pee and said, this is what Bell County has done to me. Focus on the guy who came to help. Pointed my gun at him, taking a yell. I was feeling sweaty, feeling hot. I shot him without a second thought. His body hit the floor and the blood gush started. I wanted more, I was just getting started. Easing into my groove. Everyone stay still, no one move. I said, freeze! Dance break.
Girls with